Hello friends, the answer to the question is as follows. So, the experiment as said is done in two stages.